can be expressed as proposition of predicate. I'm giving you example. Let's say x1 and x2 are two variables. Now x1 is always greater than or equal to y. We can check, but we won't take some y. So that becomes a proposition and that can be false to true. Now here you are putting a proposition. As a cross product.
This is actually not cross.
This is
or or and. So like
this is
if cross is or, if the combination is correct, is correct, is correct. I mean if it's true, it's true, it's true, it's true, it's true,
then no, it's true. We can put and not. Yeah. So semantics is not there. But DK what is this?
It is the answer, but the answer is true or false.
How is it can be true and false? It can be true and false. X, D, and C. X is a set, D is a set, C is constraint.
Yeah.
C can be true and false.
C can be
true.
This is a set of the.
But you have to express C such that it must be a proposition. The range is fine. Because of that, you can, but this, the predicate, the premise part, has to be a proposition. The moment let's say that A and B, now this is a proposition, and the truth of A and B depends on A and B. Right? Suppose that A is true, B is true, then it is true, but both is false, then it is false.
Yeah.
So I think you are referred to the paper where we have constraint as proposition. Or predicate. I'm giving you x greater than equal to. So if assignment problem is an knowledge check, let's say color assignment. Now an assignment may not be true or may not be false. Maybe false, right? So that assignment can be looked as proposition, then only you can say it is true and false. Are you with it or not? So you might have written correctly. But the semantics in meter, semantics, the meaning of this is what you must be. As you said, X is a set, you know, B is a set, C is a constraint. Now, how to formulate the constraint based on X and D so that it becomes a proposition? Go ahead. On the constraint, this is there, I think you have really looked into the planning problem which we discussed normally. But when we talk about planning problem, you all know me, in fact, this is all rubbish. They will lose track.
Actually, I do understand this thing and the other thing with the
the satisfaction problem is everywhere. If you should formulate the problem as a logic problem, you have to satisfy
the problem. Go
ahead. You know satisfy the problem, right? That is again empty hard
problem. Yeah.
So normally the user constantly CFP and is discussed in chapter. Sorry, go ahead. So I think he is giving you monitor is giving you something next.
In the asynchronous by tracking the assume, the given parity order in the
asynchronous.
And I just collecting the signal by tracking and as a flowchart.
It's too fast.
As a flowchart, maybe I just can show you the flowchart. Then if you are
go back forward. Too fast.
Yeah.
Okay. Great. Finish next.
So I just making the.